Protos. You, I gotta pick a pair of Protos, and I'm bringing them home to you. Shovel, bucket. You, I got a shovel and a bucket, and I'm bringing them home to you.
Oh boy, that's a song. Well then, let's get this pressed. That's pressed. Let's press this. There we go. Awesome. Even better. No. Alright, that's probably fine. And I never actually. Boop. Boop. Oh no. Uh-oh. There we go. Awesome. Bloody awesome. All right, cool. And turn this off to save a little bit of power. Ugh. Hey, I'm Aliulo, and this is StarCraft. Brood War, actually, in particular. I've got the expansion, but currently we're not going to be playing the expansion. Aww, yeah. I really like the original StarCraft campaign. And seeing as a game is technically free now, I thought I'd go about playing it a little bit. So, first off, before that, cut this out later, by the way. Options. Sound. Speed. Sound. Okay. Alright. Let's give it a little bit. Ah. That's enough time. Single player. Original StarCraft. I already have my account made. I've played the matches against the computer in multiplayer. The custom matches. Terran. Episode 1. Let's get into this. Terran campaign. Rebel Yell. In the decades since the end of the Guild Wars, the oppressive Terran Confederacy has stood unchallenged in its supremacy over colonized space. All of that changed 4 days ago when a large alien fleet emerged from warp space and laid waste to the unsuspecting Confederate colony of Chausara. The Confederacy, fearing that the alien fleet's next target will be the colony of Marsara, has sent you to intervene. Acting as magistrate, you are to safeguard the colonists and keep their state of panic from escalating any further.
Welcome to Marsara, Magistrate. The equipment demonstration you requested is prepared and may be initiated at your convenience. Simply select Start to begin the demonstration. You may skip the demonstration by selecting Skip Tutorial.
Did I press Start now? Or are you done talking? Okay. Miss Robot Head Lady?
The T-280 SCV is the cornerstone of our hostile environment construction and resource gathering operations.
Roger that.
In order to build a thriving colony, numerous SCVs are necessary. You can build additional SCVs at a command center.
Jacked up and good to go.
Gotcha, boss.
Commander.
Everybody group up.
Outstanding.
Because this is the tutorial, I imagine it's...
Speak freely, sir.
No, fuck you.
I'm not sure you know what you're doing. If you're going to send us into hostile territory...
Additional supply depots required.
...to defend ourselves, then use the attack command. But if you want us to ignore enemy fire and go exactly to the spot you targeted, then use the move command.
Yeah, I get you, boss. Well, there's no one here right now, so don't worry about it. Oh man, I love the Terran music. Bum, ba, da,
da, da, da, da, da, da, da. Go, go, go. Outstanding. Rock and roll.
Let's click around anyway.
Go, go, go.
A little bit with the A button.
Jacked up and good to go.
Oh, hello.
Outstanding.
It's this egg. It's a space aliens. We're gonna have to shoot them all.
Commander.
Come on, blue men.
Go, go, go.
Aha!
Let's move. Give me somebody shooting.
Found more blue men. Oh no, buddy.
Commander.
How could this happen to you?
Order.
Poor unfortunate soul. How much supplies do I need? 100 supplies, or minerals, rather, to build a supply depot.
Outstanding.
Understood, boss. Shoot him! There you go.
Go, go, go. Let's
move. Is there any more up here? Bob's guns.
Go, go, go.
Like a...
To equip additional personnel, you must have enough supply depots to support them.
Yeah, I understand.
You can use SCVs to build additional supply depots.
That is true. And I will do so now.
Give me some of this shoot.
Search around a little bit down here.
Go, go, go.
Go check out this little bit of shadow up here. I bet there's nothing up here, but still. I was correct. Alright, move back this way, buddies.
Go, go, go.
Go, go, go. Yeah, yeah, go, go, go.
Rock and roll.
Alright, what about you guys? Is there anything up here?
Go, go, go.
No? Alright. Join up.
Yeah,
let's... Aha! Shoot him! After seeing this transmission, press spacebar. Alright. Report for duty. What are you doing?
Commander.
What was this guy?
SCV, good to go, sir.
Hey.
Reporting for duty.
Go get some minerals.
Jacked up and good to go.
It's good for a healthy diet.
Go, go, go. Standing
Will you join up, please? You're so fucking far behind.
You missed some of this shit.
Good to go, sir.
Rock and roll. Go, go, go.
Oh shit.
Rock and roll. Go, go, go.
Treat. Oh, man.
Standing by.
I was kind of hoping they'd.
Jacked up and good to go.
They'd walk into you.
Outstanding. Let's move. Outstanding.
Alright, come on. Come here.
Let's move.
Everybody, group up here.
Jacked up and good to go.
You guys, group up here.
Give me some of this shit.
You too. Come on.
Go, go, go.
I said you too.
Go, go, go.
Fucking. Alright, you stay there. These two
go,
nerds.
Go, go. Let's move.
Shoot a little bit.
Go, go, go.
Retreat.
Let's move.
Fuck. Move quick.
Rock and roll.
Damn it.
Commander, give me something to shoot.
Come on.
Standing by. Go,
let's get
go,
it
go.
Built. Let's
rock and roll.
Bunch up at the bottom of the ramp
give
then.
Me
fuck.
To shoot. Let's move. Go, go, go.
Bam, bam.
Let's move.
Alright, come on.
Outstanding.
Get him. Beat the shoot the ace.
You.
Beat the ace.
Jacked
oh boy, you got fucked up.
Commander,
sorry, buddy.
Standing by. Rock and roll.
Oh, fuck it.
Give me some
shuffle
shoot.
Teams.
Rock and roll.
Oh man, that's like the best song
go,
in the
go.
OST.
Let's move.
By far. Is there any more up here?
Outstanding. Go, go, go.
Outstanding. Bam, bam, bam. Nope.
Let's move.
All right, build up. Build up down there. You. Oh, fuck. Wrong button. Aw, oh, man.
I can't build.
Build a refinery.
Commander, let's move.
Yeah, you guys, come on. Come on.
Commander, outstanding.
Oh, there's a. I just noticed there's like a timer right now. We don't need that.
Rock and roll.
That's not necessary. Get out of here.
Let's
You're
move.
A waste of space.
Rock and roll.
Just like me.
Outstanding.
I bet there's the Zerg base.
Go, go, go. Commander. Rock and roll.
Alright, y'all ready?
Outstanding.
You guys go here.
Standing by. Let's move.
The refinery processes raw
yeah,
ethylene
thanks.
Gas, converting it into a form which your SCVs can gather.
Alright, you go there.
Let's move.
You go there.
Give me something to shoot.
We did it! Oh, we have to get Vespian gas now? Well, we killed everybody.
Give me something to shoot.
Well, get up there.
Jacked up and good
to go. You guys too. Just go home. We did it. Mission accomplished. We killed all the space aliens.
SCV, good to go, sir.
Alright, cool. Get in there. Harvest this shit. I can't sing. Don't worry about it. Bum, bum, bum. You guys are all literally standing on them.
Give me some of this shoot.
Man, this game was like all I fucking did when I was young. Like a baby Alilo. I was never very good at it because I was like fucking four, but still. I got all of your gas. Now what? Now what do I do? Now what do I do? I've got all the gas. Fuck, what do I do?
Ow.
Awkward. Alright.
Get up there.
Probably should have checked my mission objectives earlier, huh? Fuck, get this done. Hurry it up, boy. Boy. I'm just gonna sit here and listen to the cool music. Well, I'm halfway done.
This concludes the equipment demonstration. There will now be a fully catered reception at Marsara Base.
Cool. Hey, victory! Oh, yeah. Oh, man, we fucking crushed him. Oh, my APM?
Oh, 31, not so fucking good.
Wasteland, Office of the Colonial Magistrate, Marsara Colony.
Adjutant online. Good evening, Magistrate. I'll fill you in on what's been happening. Confederate traffic has increased substantially within the system due to the recent Protoss destruction of the Chao Sara colony. The Confederates have tightened security on all outlying systems, and it's likely that this colony will be locked down as well. An encrypted Confederate transmission came for you while you were at dinner. Replaying transmission.
Greetings, Magistrate. I'm General Edmund Duke of the Confederate Security Forces Alpha Squadron. The Confederacy has quarantined this entire planet, and we'll proceed with a lockdown within 48 hours. You're to relocate your core colonists to the outlying wastelands. Now, I know there won't be any problems with these new arrangements.
Transmission ended. I have contacted the local marshal, James Raynor. Raynor has agreed to meet your personnel en route and escort them to the new wasteland site.
Gotta fucking move everybody out? Man, gonna be fucking hard. Right. Everybody. I see we have a base down here. I assume we're going that way. They kinda can. They are sort of the boss. So there's that. Not this way. Down we go. Hey, buddy.
Howdy, boys. I'm Jim Raynor, Marshal of these parts.
My man.
Go ahead, Commander.
What's up, Jim? How you doing, Mr. Raynor? Those are more space aliens.
Oh, yeah.
Also, that's a fucking dinosaur.
Reporting for duty.
All right, you guy.
I read you.
You guy.
Reporting for duty.
You guy.
I read you.
And you guy.
Reporting for duty. Orders received.
All right, you hang out.
Anytime you're ready.
You hang out for a bit. We're going to save for you to build our barracks.
Anytime you're ready.
Yes, sir?
What are you doing? Where are you going?
Reporting for duty.
Are you fucking... What are you doing? What is this guy... Whatever.
I read you.
No idea why he was doing the fucking electric slide around the mineral deposit, but there it is. There it is. Just a little bit more. And then we'll build our barracks. Now we build our barracks.
Alright, neat.
Still explore around. Look at some more dinosaur skeletons. Oh, shit, there's a lot of them. Don't want to go that way.
Oh, yeah. This is Jimmy. Sounds fun. Oh, yeah.
Is there anything to our left?
Sounds fun.
Doesn't really seem like there is. Oh, wait. Correction.
This should be good.
Get him. Get him, they're dumb. Thanks, Jimmy.
Infantry units such as Marines can be trained at this facility. Not enough minerals.
Aw, man.
Right away, sir.
I have a Marine counter. Man, I love counters.
Raider here.
Now let's train our extra 5 Marines so we can get started. Yeah, fuck it. Let's send him to go dig, too.
I read you.
Now you get... Get out of there.
Right away,
fuck. He's compromised.
Right away, sir. Roger that.
Fuck it. Find your own way out. We gotta wait for our dudes to train up. Oh, wow. We already got 2 of them. That was quick. Quicker than I had anticipated.
You want a piece of me, boy?
No, not really. Bow. Bada bada. Bow. Is this like a broken fan? What is the point of that fan? It's like a giant ground fan. What is this? Why is this?
This is Jimmy.
I'm gonna train an extra Marine just so that I can fill out this whole squad count.
You want a piece of me, boy?
10 Marines! Oh. That was easy. Fuck yeah, I'm a champion. I should have killed the rest of those nerds. Backwater Station, Office of the Colonial Magistrate, Marsara Colony.
Receiving incoming transmission. Comlink established.
Hey, what's up, man? Got your refugees tucked in nice and tight. Provide you can sidestep any more surprises from our Confederate friends and we can keep away from those critters, they should have an easy time.
Priority alert. Backwater Station under attack by unknown alien organisms. Distress beacon activated at 0658. Alerting Confederate headquarters on Tarsonis. Stand by for incoming transmission.
We've already received the distress beacon from Backwater, and we'll take care of it. You just sit tight. You'll be notified if there's anything we think you need to know.
Damn! Listen, if we wait for Confederate reinforcements, that station's dust. I'll head out there now, do what I can. You send in some militia. We'll save those folks. Trust me.
Fucking Backwater. The name of the place is Backwater. Sounds legit.
Glad to see you, boys. Time to kick some serious butt.
Hey, Raynor.
Affirmative.
All right, let's get six of you guys going.
Go ahead, Commander.
Fuck.
This is Jimmy.
All right, we'll have to wait for these guys to build up a bit. Alright, you go on to that. Some more minerals going. And we wait for the next. What buildings do we have unlocked? We got engineering bay down. Nice. Wait, well, we have fire bats. Yeah, you need the academy for a fire bat. We don't have an academy unlocked.
Anytime you're ready.
What? Why? Whatever.
SCP, good to go, sir. Order for
all right, then you go there. All right, this last nerd will be our designated builder.
Go ahead, Commander.
I need to stop singing. I just love the music. So fucking good, man.
Yes,
like, it is the best RTS music I've ever heard.
Piece of me, boy.
Holy shit, dude.
Give me some of this shoot. Rock and roll.
Alright, we need our minerals. We can fit five. Alright, we'll just need 100 more minerals and then we can fill out our roster. Not a whole lot of minerals there, but it is the beginning of the single player campaign on a small map. It's not going to be a whole lot of resources.
You want a piece of me, boy? This is Jimmy.
I want a PC. I don't know how to make a pun about him walking up there and joining the group. I want to piece you together with the rest of the squad.
You want a piece of me, boy.
Nailed it. Fucking nailed it. I'm a genius. No one can deny. All right, get these last two nerds up, and then we'll start going around.
I read you.
You want a piece of me, boy.
There's one. Get the engineering bay up and going. Can get the upgrades from there. That'll be good. Whoa.
Go ahead, Commander.
All right, last guy.
You want a piece of me, boy.
Anytime. There we go. All right, get up here. And let's move. Let's see what's up this ramp first.
This should be good.
Aha.
Oh, yeah.
Found some aliens. Oh wait, more aliens down there.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go this way.
Right on.
These are some really cool. Oh god. No, oh, buddy. Oh shit. Already almost down a man. This is some really cool looking rock formations, honestly. Oh god, fucking.
You
guys, get up here. Ah, oh, goddammit. Jim!
This is Jimmy.
Holy shit, you guys are such fucking idiots.
Right on.
Everybody down here. I suppose I am technically the idiot. A force is only as effective as its leader, and if its leader is fucking mentally challenged, as it seems I may be, they're going to act in similar ways. Let's get these guys up. We might wind up needing another supply depot, so let's just get that preemptively. Are you? Anytime. Fix Rainer. He's a vehicle hero, so he should be. He's repairable. Alright, good. The hero cannot die. If the hero dies, you lose. So it is important that Jim stays at max health. Alright, and then you build the refinery. Alright, everybody. Let's get up here. Why are you driving into them, Rainer? Why the fuck did you drive into them after I told you to... Whatever. Maybe my guys actually are mentally challenged in their own right. Oh god, creep. Structures! That was a pretty horrifying scream. There we go. But since we lost a dude, let's set him up for replenishment. Yeah, what's up?
This is Jimmy.
Thanks for the rescue. We've been holed up in these bunkers for days hiding from the Zerg.
Alright, cool.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Don't know what I'm gonna do with you, but
yes, sir?
Come on down and join the club.
Anytime you're ready.
Hey, you get up here.
Up and good to go.
Get up here. There
Anytime
we go.
You're ready. Right on.
All right. What's this? Hey, it's another base.
This should be good. These things have been out here a while, but they could be pretty useful.
Yeah.
Right on. Need a light?
Not particularly.
Fire it up.
However, you guys get in there.
Jacked up and good to go. Outstanding.
And let's just fill it out for the time being. Well, we found a reason for you two to exist. Now, get your asses up here.
Orders received. Orders, Captain.
Still can't build the academy, but I have one. Let's get the longer range for attacks. You know what, honestly? Put the healthy guy in the mobile force and the wounded guy in the defense force. Same here. A little bit of cycling. And then you need fixed. And we will need three more guys.
Well,
that was quick. Okay, we got our don't we? Should have our damage upgrade done. Okay, there we go. Alright, now let's set up the armor upgrade.
You want a piece of me, boy?
I don't think I want a commsat station. There. Let's get these two guys set up. Then we can move on.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Alright, one more. We got these bunkers just in case some nerds decide to come by.
Upgrade complete.
Awesome! Now my dudes have longer range. They do a little bit more damage. Eventually they'll have more health, or armor rather, so they'll take less damage.
It'll
be pretty good. Alright, moving on. Let's take care of this shit. Oh god, Jim. Fall the fuck back. Alright, we're good. Good on you guys, you set up a firing line and everything. However, you still don't know how to get everybody within firing range before you start shooting. So there is that downside. Nothing on this. I guess it's just to fill in the wall. For level design. Oh god. Jim, you're a fucking hero. However, stop standing directly in the path of everyone alone.
Oh, yeah.
It is fucking dumb, Jim. Fall back. Allow them to walk back. to walk them back.
Sounds fun. Oh, yeah.
I think there's some dudes over here too, yeah.
This should be good.
Just a couple zerglings. Yeah. A couple more. Open fire, please. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Alright. Now we just got this little bit up here.
Sounds fun.
Everybody group up.
Sounds fun.
Moving in. Don't fire at the building, fire at the Hydralisk, fire at the Zerglings, open fire on the enemy. Kill them. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh God. That's a lot of bullets.
This should be good.
Kill that. And we're down a man. I made your loss, but still, it is a tragedy. Let's just kill these things.
This should be good.
Alright, and then up here, I imagine we'll see.
What the hell do they do to that command center?
Whatever it is, it ain't natural. Burn it, boys.
Alright.
Oh yeah.
Shooting it. Took care of everything else. Jim, get him within range. Fire, thank you. Alright. That went well. Mission complete.
Anytime you're ready.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Marshal Reno, by destroying a vital Confederate installation, you and your men have violated standard colonial law. As of right now, you're all under arrest. I suggest down your weapons and come peaceably.
You're out of your mind. If we hadn't burned that damn factory, this entire colony could have been overrun. Maybe if you hadn't taken your sweet time and get there.
Now, I asked you nice the first time, boy. I didn't come here to talk to you. Now throw down them weapons.
Guess you wouldn't be a Confederate if you weren't a complete pain in the ass.
Hey, fuck you, Duke. Fuck you, Duke. I did great. I only lost like three dudes. Not even three, I lost two. Nice. Fuck you, Duke.
Listen to this ship for anyway.
Because I'm in charge, that's why.
Oh, it don't seem like no good kind of reason to me. Hey, what's that?
Hold on right in a second.
Flamethrower! Looks like you mashed some poor feller's dog, Sarge.
It's a Zerglin, Lester. Smaller type of Zerg. They'd be out this far unless... Oh, shit.
I love you, Sarge.
Rip. Rippy dippy. Desperate Alliance.
Receiving incoming transmission. Comlink established.
I got your message, Magistrate. And frankly, I don't care what you have to say about Confederate regulations. You damn fringe world yokels are all alike. Don't know where your loyalties lie. Y'all have a real good day now, you hear?
Transmission ended. The report you requested is ready. 16 Outland stations have reported sightings of the alien invaders identified as Zerg. The Confederates have arrested all standing militia forces and continue to avoid action against the Zerg. 3 stations have fallen to the Zerg already. We've been unable to locate any source of military relief except the extremist faction known as the Sons of Korhal. Their liaison is holding online.
Good day, Magistrate. My name is Arcturus Menx, and I represent the Sons of Korhal. You're familiar with the Confederate propaganda surrounding my group, but your reputation suggests you'll see past it. It's never been our practice to operate in any one place for long, but these Zerg don't look like they're going to wait. I'm going to make you an offer, Magistrate. I'd like to help you out by sending down a number of transports to your colony and evacuating any survivors. You know, of course, that my organization operates outside the bounds of Confederate law. That's why they spread their lies and misinformation. If you decide to accept our help, you'll be branded as an outlaw too. But it's a chance to save those people. Time to make a stand, Magistrate.
Ending transmission. Priority alert. Evacuation zone under attack by Zerg forces. Distress beacon activated at 12:20.
Ah, shit. Let me bump my mic. Whew. Howdy, Minsk. Manx. Arcturus Manx. Sure, let's accept his help. It totally will never bite us in the ass in the future. I bet. Yeah, yeah.
Give me some
put you guys in there.
Commander.
You in there.
Standing by.
You in there.
Jacked up and good to go.
And you in there. Fuck.
We can take cover in these bunkers if things get too dicey. Standing by. Commander.
Hold.
Standing by.
Hold. Put you all in defensive positions and hold. Just for the time being. You know, I've always thought these guys as beards. Like, I used to at any rate. Think their beards look kind of like giant tongues hanging off their chin. When I was little. It was fucking terrifying. Honestly. Alright, then you.
Sir.
No sass.
Yeah, I'm going.
No fucking sass, kid. We're gonna be here for a good fucking 30 minutes. Better be nice to me, buddy. I don't know what that says. That's Tracy's armory. Got something at Tracy's armor, maybe. Oh yeah, I got everything on this. I got everything unlocked now, pretty much.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
Alright, you get to getting minerals. You got a bunker. Or, not a bunker, a barracks, herpaderpa. Alright, you. Also get on that mineral life. Let's have 5 dudes on minerals. I think we're gonna have two on Vespine as normal. So I guess these are all of their bases. Alright. It's all of our mineral gatherers up for the time being. That'll be fine. Anything else damaged? No. You know what, we'll... Might need a second air turret over there.
SCB, good to go, sir.
Are you?
Roger that.
Go chill over here. Give me that hundo. Oh man, you got herded. I don't feel bad when you talk to me like that.
Orders, Captain.
Finish up the turret.
Orders, Captain.
There we go.
Right away,
go fix that guy. He got fucked. Move it.
Reporting for duty.
Move it.
Orders, Captain.
What do you want? Some issue.
Now fuck you. What do you want? What do you want? What an asshole. Get that fixed up. Refinery's about up. Alright, you get it. You can get yourself in there. Oh shit, can't build up there. Get a missile turret set up there though. Alright, and then try to get some military bolstered. We're gonna need some troops.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Report for duty.
I'm building these because obviously there's going to be flying units, and they might just come down the middle here and say fuck the sides. So, building some extra turrets. Just to be safe.
Piece of me, boy. Outstanding.
Well, that's the first 5.5 minutes down without really any too much of an issue.
Something on your mind?
Standing by.
Yeah. Give me some issue.
Oh, we got issues. Oh shit, we got Hydralisk. Fall back. I guess he's just going to stand there.
Jacked up and good
to awkward.
Go. Standing by. Jacked up and
good. Okay. He can just kind of chill there, I guess, if he wants.
Give me some issue. Outstanding.
You guys grew up.
Standing by.
Fine, I'll manually group you up. No, not that many. We need to get ourselves a factory up. Yeah, I guess that guy's just going to stand there. Doesn't sound like a good... I guess he's...
Give me something to shoot. Go, go, go.
Go fucking shoot at him.
Outstanding. Go, go, go.
Shoot at him.
Give me something to shoot. Commander. Outstanding.
There. All right, now you chill there.
Orders, Captain.
All right, we have enough for this now. Let's get you over here.
Jacked up and good to go.
Pop another Marine. We're gonna need a supply depot.
Commander.
Pretty badly. I want a drink.
You want a piece
Fuck
of
it, I'll drink
boy.
A Coke. I've got no concept of personal well-being. Oh, shit. I saw that. Where are you fuckers going? Oh, God.
Jacked up and good
Fuck.
Outstanding.
Fall back.
Go, go, go. Rock and roll.
Fall back. Get him to the turret. Fire! Shit. Fucking mutalisks. I knew it! Finish that factory, we need to get fixing.
Something on your mind.
Okay, start doing repairs. Alright. Honestly, you guys aren't doing much. Get down here.
Orders, Captain. Something on your mind?
Fix him.
What do you want?
Standing by. Rock and roll. Give me something to shoot.
Something on your mind?
Let's pull back all these guys.
Something on your mind?
We're gonna stage an offensive force. Get another turret up.
Yeah.
All right. I think we'll have to push for this base here. After he gets this up, we're gonna start building some more supply depots. Still only got 20 minutes.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Now let's get that combat range set up. Oh shit. Provide support.
Something on your mind?
There we go.
Oh, is that it?
Okay, I thought this guy stopped building. I was about to say, why the fuck are you just sitting there? He just happened to be sitting on top of the sparks.
Yes, sir?
Because he's a genius. Now watch as he magically paints everything.
Alright,
get over there. Go put out those fires with a blowtorch. Set up the machine shop. Alright. Shit. Relatively easy, at least.
Alright,
you go fix that up.
Something on your mind? Oh, is that it?
Oh.
Upgrade complete.
Oh, phew. I keep thinking we're under attack every time that happens.
Something on your mind?
Standing by. Go.
We have a full thing of Marines.
I reach you, sir.
Let's get this fourth vulture. Let's research us some spider mines.
Alright, bring it on!
Alright, bring it on! Fucking cool guy. So fucking cool, man.
Commander.
You know what, maybe let's not take it to him. We don't necessarily need to.
Give me something to shoot.
Yes, sir?
Really?
Give me something to shoot. Go, go, go.
We really only need to defend.
Jacked up and good to go.
So maybe let's just
rock and roll.
Set ourselves up some defense.
Rock and roll. Commander, standing by.
Are you guys there?
I'm standing.
Get yourself out of there.
Commander, go,
you
go,
three.
Go. Outstanding. Jacked up and good.
Get
to
the
go.
Fuck off
go,
that.
Go, go.
Thank you.
Let's
research complete.
Now you hold there.
Jacked up and good to go. Give me some of this shit.
Stop sitting, getting stuck
Commander.
On the fucking building.
I read you, sir.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm going. Oh, is that it?
Get some spider mines set up. There's some spider mines.
Yeah. Oh,
get some more.
Is that it? Yeah, I'm going.
Here.
Right there.
Your forces are under attack.
No problem. All right,
get out of there.
Oh, is that it?
Really?
Somebody shoot.
Yeah.
An old position. Up our backups a bit.
What do you want? Oh, is that it?
Alright, let's
I'm going.
Here we go.
Oh, is that it?
Get this side buffed up a little bit.
You want a piece of meat, boy?
No problem. Yeah, I'm going.
Yeah, one right there. Alright, there we go. Alright, get back.
What are you
get
on?
Back behind the base.
Orders, Captain?
Yeah?
You want a piece of meat, boy?
Is that it?
I'll read you.
I don't know if there'd be any benefit. Ah, oh, shit, the Vespian gas is out.
Reporting for duty.
Order you want a piece of me, boy.
Get up on weapons.
Commander. Outstanding. Rock and roll.
Let's get an extra
Commander.
Marine in each position.
Standing by. Jacked up and good to go.
Orders, Captain. Orders received.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Keep going. On that mineral height.
Commander.
Alright, there we go.
Standing by.
I'd say we're in a good position right now.
Outstanding.
This guy's gonna be fucked in this, no matter where he goes.
Let's move.
Right there. Come on, vultures. Faster movement. I'd say I've got a pretty solid setup right now. Honestly. Still got 13 minutes.
Additional supply depots required.
Shit, yeah, that's a thing, ain't it?
Reporting for duty.
I forgot, because I'm a dumbass, that vultures are technically two supply,
sir.
Aren't they?
No problem.
Alright, then.
Is that it? No
there.
Problem.
Mine there.
I dig.
And a mine there.
No problem.
Alright. Then you stand back here behind the bunker. Really like that. The top lane.
No problem.
They really like the top lane.
No problem.
I'm trying.
Oh, is that it?
I guess it's as close as he's getting.
Commander.
Oh, there's all the mines on the top lane. Mutalisks, I knew it.
Your forces are under attack.
Provide support.
Commander.
Leave more Marines.
Standing by. Outstanding.
What are you on?
And we're gonna have to start building more. Hours.
I read you, sir.
Commander.
You want
a piece of meat, boy?
I dig.
I will need more spider mines.
Yeah, I'm going.
They did help.
I dig.
Standing by. Outstanding. Rock and roll. Outstanding.
There.
Standing by. You want a piece of meat, boy?
Need to force some Marines here to deal with mutalisks that come fucking in. We should bolster our internal missile turrets as well.
Upgrade complete.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Right, then get us the next.
Give me
upgrade.
Some issue.
Ten minutes until dropship arrival.
Gotcha, mouse.
Something on your
there we go.
Piece of me, boy.
Bottom lane, under attack now.
Orders, Captain.
ain't gonna crack me.
Give me something to shoot.
Come on, computer.
Yes, sir?
Bring it on, you Zerg bastards.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Affirmative.
Commander.
They ain't shit.
Yes, sir? Right away, sir. Order, Captain.
Anything else I can do? Not particularly. Maybe more missile turrets.
I read you, sir.
I forgot to tell that guy to hold his position. Marsara. Shake and bake. Airship something.
Commander. Go, go, go.
Alright, you guys. Are going to be my back and forth.
Yes, sir.
Built that there.
Give me something to shoot. Rock and roll.
We put another nerd in there.
Commander, outstanding.
Here we go. Fucked. Fucking spitter snake. Really hit the south at all.
You want a piece of me, boy? Give me something to shoot. Go, go, go.
Let's build the commsat. Why not?
Job finished.
More hydrolysis. Walking past all the mines. Oh, man down. Take his place. I think I put that mine in a bad place. Oh, God. Feels great, man. You get out on that.
Alright,
cool. Well, that was a good use of time. See a sunken colony. Oh, hey, and a bunch of hiding dudes.
Commander, rock and roll.
Upgrade complete. All right, now my dudes have
standing by.
Better armor and better
checked
guns.
And good to go.
They have longer range. We have 5 minutes left. Said that went well. All things considered, honestly. So, when's it going to get intense? I know it's going to get intense.
Standing by.
I read you.
Five minutes until dropship arrival.
Alright. Wow, we killed one Zergling. Great job, guys.
Checked up and good to go. Outstanding.
Let's put them up here.
Go, go, go. Rock and roll. Go, go, go.
Put them up here, and then we can move them back and forth between these two posts.
Let's move.
Whenever an attack comes. Hold. That, and they'll also shoot at fucking mutalisks if when they come by. Sweep. Oh, hey, a bunch of overlords stacked on top of one another. Of hidden shits. Ugh. south here is really, the bottom lane here is pretty fine. You know, I was expecting a lot more pressure, honestly. I was honestly expecting way more pressure than what we wound up getting. Whatever. Easy win. Easy game, easy fame. What can I say? Got 3 minutes left.
Let's move. Go, go, go.
Move in. Well, that would have gone better if my dudes had not decided to shoot it, to just kind of walk around in circles and not shoot at the enemy. But hey, not everything's perfect. Alright, 2 minutes left. These guys are all about to die.
What are you on?
Yes, sir?
Where are you?
Give me some
pressure on the south. Don't have to worry about it too much. Oh shit, a lot of fucking pressure north. Defenses are just too strong, though. I guess.
Did I read you? Reporting for duty.
Karen, too strong, man.
Approaching.
What do you want?
A piece of
nice.
Boy.
Strap yourselves in, boys.
Alright, cool. Everybody get out of there. I'd say that went pretty good. Oh man. I made great time for a 30-minute mission. That's weird. The Jacobs installation. Office of the former colonial. Oh, okay.
Your tenure as colonial magistrate is suspended, pending an official investigation of your affiliation with the Sons of Korhal. Receiving incoming transmission.
Hey, man. Arcturus's boy sprung me from the prison ship. Apparently they're as frustrated with the Confederates as we are. I know their reputation, but they seem to be on the level. I think Arcturus wanted to speak with you.
Commander, Mar Sara is almost completely overrun by the Zerg. The Confederates are abandoning the planet. And so are we. However, there is one thing I'd like to do before we leave. I want you to raid this colony's Confederate outpost and retrieve whatever design or weapons schematics that you can find in their networks. With the chaos of the Confederates' evacuation, you shouldn't have any trouble getting in or out of their installation.
I'm into it.
I'm into it too, Raynor.
Anytime.
Yeah,
ready.
Cool. Sorry, just finishing my soda. Okay.
Oh yeah.
Alright, here we go.
Sounds fun. Oh yeah. This should be good. Oh yeah.
Now you're on foot now, Raynor.
This should be good. Oh yeah.
Oh
yeah.
Sounds
fun. Oh yeah. Sounds
I guess we gotta
right on.
Sneak
sounds
through
fun.
This base. I like how we're red now. Hello.
Raynor here.
What's
oh,
up?
Yeah.
Tearing civilians. Right, oh, fuck. We're killing civilians.
Right on.
Man. Why am I doing this? Why did I do that? Why did I just kill a bunch of civilians? Fuck. Am I a war criminal now? Is that how this works? Fuck. Oh god.
Raynor here. Right on. Oh yeah.
That hurt.
Sounds fun. This should be good.
Alright, everybody in here.
Oh yeah.
Oh shit.
Right on.
Kill it, kill it, kill it.
This should be good.
Stand down.
Oh yeah. Sounds fun. This should be good.
Shit.
Oh yeah. Sounds fun.
Fire. That went
sounds
poorly.
Fun.
Holy shit, I'm bad at video games.
Right on.
Alright, come on everybody.
Right
let's go see what's down here. Guys, what are you doing? There we go.
Right
conga line your
sounds
way down.
Oh, yeah.
We probably
sounds
should not
fun.
Have just charged straight in, and we probably
should
have been
be
taking
good.
This path anyway.
Oh yeah.
Whatever.
Be good. Oh yeah.
This is probably
sounds
the way
fun.
I was supposed to go, honestly. That or north.
This should be good.
What's in here?
Oh yeah.
Hey, a bunch
this
of random nerds
good.
Again.
Right on.
No, let's
fun.
Not shoot at these nerds.
Oh yeah. This should be good.
They're not doing
right
anything
on.
In particular.
This should be good. Sounds
just kind
fun.
Of chilling. I don't really have
this
to kill them. So.
Oh yeah.
Come on.
Sounds fun. Oh yeah.
Uh-oh.
This should be good.
That looks like
right
that looks absolutely nothing.
This should
that's
be good.
A thing.
Anytime you're ready. Sounds
whew.
Fun.
All that shit's broken. That's not a good sign. Like,
oh,
at
yeah.
all.
Right on. Sounds fun. This should be good.
He's a target.
Right on. Sounds fun. Oh yeah.
How many pieces
sounds
of floor
fun.
Are gonna pop up and
oh,
shoot at
yeah.
me?
This should be good. Right on.
Let's not go through
oh,
there. That's
yeah.
back to the front door again.
Sounds fun.
Come on, come on.
Oh yeah.
Yep.
This should be good. Oh yeah.
What's
right
in here?
On. Sounds fun. This
what's
should
this?
Be good. Oh yeah. Sounds fun.
What's this?
Right
oh, okay.
On. Oh yeah. Sounds fun.
We turned off the automated defense system.
Sounds fun. Right on.
That's neat.
Oh yeah. Right on. Oh yeah. Right on.
Not a whole
this
lot
should
of
be good. Right
some more
on.
Nerds.
Sounds fun.
Not gonna bother with them.
Right on. Oh yeah. Sounds
ooh,
fun.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Great.
Sounds fun.
All right. I regroup.
Oh yeah.
Moving on.
This should be good.
Like no matter how which way I go, I always wind up in a line.
Right on. This should be good.
Ugh.
Right on.
Everybody down.
Good.
Where am
oh,
I even
yeah.
going? Honestly.
Sounds fun.
Come on, everybody,
right
come on.
On.
There we go.
Sounds fun.
Fuck. Come on.
Right
there
on.
We go. Alright.
Oh yeah. This should be good.
I don't know about that way. Oh shit.
Right on. Oh yeah.
Automated defense. Stop shooting Raynor, you bastard.
Any
Anytime you're ready. Sounds fun.
Get him.
Right on.
That, because Raider here. Shooting our ass off.
Right
There's
on.
Another one.
Go ahead, Commander.
Don't shoot the civilian.
Right on. Oh, yeah.
Everybody up.
Sounds fun.
I think we found what we're looking for.
Right on.
Kill the other guy.
Oh, yeah. That should right. be good.
We did it.
Teleportation field activated.
This is Jimmy.
Alright. Cool.
Sounds fun. Right on.
Shit, which way do I go from here? That's a corner.
That
There's the door. Get in there.
Unauthorized entry detected.
It's there. Blast them.
No, it's not.
Sounds fun. Right
oh, shit.
Oh, yeah.
Get out of there.
That should be good. Oh, yeah.
I am starting to hurt on manpower.
This should be good.
Raynor, get your fucking ass out of the front.
Oh yeah.
Kill it.
Go ahead, Commander. This should be good.
We can't deal with that shit.
This should be good. Oh yeah. Sounds fun.
We're running low on manpower and they're hurt.
Oh yeah. Sounds fun. This should be good.
A fucking ghost?
This should be good. Oh, yeah.
Shit, I am down a lot of men.
Right on. This should be good.
Kill it.
Right on. This should be good. Right
I am down a lot of men.
This should be good. Right on. This should be good.
There we go.
Hey, we found the plans, man. Have the transports waiting when we come out. Right on.
Hey, we win. Whew. That was scary. There were Zerg in there? And that'd have been somewhere I didn't go. They were probably in the north, weren't they? Fuck. In the wake of the chaos resulting from the Zerg invasion, the Sons of Korhal escaped with the stolen data disks. Fleeing to the border colony of Antigua Prime, Arcturus' group now plans its next crucial moves against the Confederacy. 13 hours after the evacuation of Marsara, Protoss warships took up orbit around the colony and unleashed a massive planetary bombardment. All life upon the surface was extinguished.
Hey, man. Headquarters has begun analysis of the disks. They expect to have them decoded shortly. I hope whatever's on those disks is worth it.
Receiving incoming transmission from Arcturus Minsk.
You and Captain Raina have done well, Commander. I believe our efforts have weakened the Confederacy's grip on the fringe worlds. But our job out here isn't done yet. Lieutenant Kerrigan, my second in command, will elaborate.
I'll get straight to the point. Our sources tell us that Antigua Prime is ready to begin open revolt against the Confederacy. Unfortunately, the Confederates seem to be aware of this as well. They've stationed a large detachment of Alpha Squadron troops there, under the command of General Duke.
It will be your job, Commander, to free this colony and show our good intent to the Antiguan people. Lieutenant Kerrigan will help you deal with Duke's officers. The rest of the Confederates are yours to deal with.
Hello, Kerrigan. Alright, so I guess we're at war with the Confederacy now.
Raynor here.
I mean, I suppose we already were.
Sounds fun.
That is a weird fan.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
Alright, moving south.
Sounds fun.
Shit. Come on, wait for it.
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
Sounds fun.
Could you go, please? Come on.
This should be good.
Oh, Kerrigan.
Lieutenant Captain Raynor. I finished scouting out the area and... You pig!
What? I haven't even said anything to you yet.
Yeah, but you were thinking it.
Oh, yeah. You're a telepath. Look, let's just get on with this, okay?
Right.
Raynor, you dog!
It'd be a pleasure.
Alright, so that's... Here's Antigua. There's all of the... There's all the Confederates. Why, I guess Kerrigan is the most important.
Thinking the same thing.
Get him.
It'd be a pleasure, these things. They can sense me even when I'm cloaked. We should take these out.
that shit anyway.
It'd be a pleasure.
Shit.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting.
God damn it, guys.
I read you.
We lost a man now, thanks to your idiocy.
I read you.
Is there anything on over here? Nope.
I gotcha. Thinking the same thing. It'd be a pleasure.
Get it.
What now?
There we go.
I read you.
Trying to keep my eyes open for any secrets now.
It'd be a pleasure.
Doesn't seem to be anything here.
I read you. I gotcha. It'd be a pleasure. Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting. I gotcha.
What's lockdown do?
I'm waiting on you.
Who knows?
I gotcha. Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting.
Take out that bunker.
I read ya.
Come on.
I gotcha.
Alright, take out the enemy. The deterrent.
I gotcha.
The missile turret.
Thinking the same thing.
God damn it. Walk around them.
I gotcha.
Cloak.
I read you.
Alright, we should be good to sneak in here.
Thinking the same thing. I read you.
Hey, we made it. Yeah? Oh.
I've taken care of business on this end, Commander. I think the Antigans are ready to back us up, too.
That's right. We've tolerated these Confederate goons long enough.
Order is under attack.
Right, support.
This should be good.
I gotcha.
Or you guys get to moving.
Your forces are under attack.
Oh, no! Purple man! There we go. Alright, stop being close. Don't need to do that anymore. Alright.
Commander, I'm picking up a large Confederate strike force advancing on our position.
Well, they're not wasting any time.
Okay.
Go ahead,
Quinn. Go ahead. Alright, we're good.
Attack formation.
I read you.
Standing by.
Oh, hey, what are these nerds doing out here?
Commander.
Put your asses in there.
Commander.
Actually, you two.
Give me some of this shit.
Put your asses over here. That build. That build.
I read you. I read you.
Alright, we're gonna need to start.
Sounds fun.
Reinforcing.
SCB, good to go, sir.
Right on. This should
and we might as well set down some spider mines, too, just
you
to be...
You want a piece of me, boy?
Right just on. To be safe, you know?
You want a piece of me, boy? Oh, yeah.
Ugh.
Standing by. Jacked up
get these
good
in.
To go.
Get these guys in.
Reporting for duty.
More minerales.
I read you.
Reporting you want a piece of me, boy.
What?
You want a piece of me, boy. Jacked up and good to go.
Are you guys get in there, too.
Yes, sir. Orders received.
That one is not prepared. That one does. Very badly. Alright, more SCVs. Ba-ba-da. We're gonna have to set up some anti-air defense.
SCB, good to go, sir. Roger that.
You get on mineral
Roger.
Gathering. Fuck. Engineering bay there. Alright, we need our SCB here.
Go,
put him on mineral duty.
Yes, sir.
Fuck, double duty.
I read you. Orders received.
Get him there. Get our engineering bay up and running.
What now? I read you.
Anytime you're ready.
Don't laugh at me like that, Sarah.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting.
you guys stay over there.
Give me some issue. Rock and roll. Let's move.
Alright.
Go, go, go.
Are they coming or what? What's our objectives? Destroy the Confederate base. Okay.
Standing by.
Let's get that control tower up. Got our engineering bay on. Alright, supply depot. Look, you guys are in the way. Stand over there. There.
Standing by.
Diddle-diddle. Hurry up.
Add-on complete.
Alright, nice. Now we can build dropships. I'm gonna need two people, two SCVs for the refinery here. We're not really gonna need to build any marines, that's for certain.
Jacked up and good to go.
Because once it comes time to move out, we just pop all these dudes out of the bunkers.
Yes, sir. Orders received. Yes, sir.
Alright, there's that. Let's get another one.
SCV, good to go, sir.
Alright, you get on the refinery job, too. Alright. Finish this up real quick.
I read you. Orders, Captain?
Then we're gonna need to start putting out some of these.
Standing by. Rock and roll.
Get yourself out of the way. God damn it. Now they're all standing on each other. Stepping on each other, rather. The good thing about turrets is that they are relatively quick to build up. We'll have them pretty soon.
Job finished. Orders, Captain.
Alright, there's that one. Put another here. Oh, here we are. Here they come. Well, that went well.
Reporting for duty. Orders, Captain. Yes, sir.
Probably get a couple dropships up, and then we'll need to set up a Wraith escort for them.
Insufficient fresh being gas.
Go ahead, Command.
Just so that we have everything.
Job, I read you.
Go ahead, Command.
Orders, Captain.
While we're doing that, keep setting up turrets. One turret for each bunker. Just for that little bit of security.
Can I take your order? Input coordinates.
Well, there's one of our dropships. Uh-oh. Those poor fire bats were fucked.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
Then we should probably build in the academy. Set it up there.
I'm listening. In transit
HQ. Ta-da. I really like these spider mines. They're doing pretty good for us.
Input coordinates.
There's our next dropship.
Go ahead, Commander. Coordinates received.
Oh, they're stuck on each other. Oh no! There we go. How many can you guys hold?
Outstanding.
Go ahead, HQ.
Standing by.
Input coordinates.
Looks like 8.
Buckle up.
Noted.
In transit, HQ.
I might need more dropships then. We got 16, there's... Need one more dropship.
Wraith awaiting launch orders.
Destination.
Dropships move.
Go ahead, Commander. Vector locked in.
Drop destination.
Oh, it's finished. Oh yeah, we got this built up now. Okay. We only have vultures. We don't have any tanks or anything. Let's get a machine shop. And I think we'll have a couple vultures too. There we go. Alright, there's another Wraith.
Orders, Captain.
We'll need to wait for our resources to replenish.
Alright, bring it on!
Add-on
there
complete.
We go. Alright, there we are. We got enough missile turrets set up now for now, I think. Why are you mining there? Mine that.
I read you, sir.
Freaking nerd.
Can I take your order?
Give me some issue.
What are you on?
Job finished.
I'm listening.
I like how they all have ranks.
Go ahead, Commander.
Lieutenant, private,
Stand private,
captain, sergeant.
Mind.
I like it. All right, you get out of there. What's over here?
Affirmative.
Oh, it's just more dirt.
Order
noted. More supply.
Yeah.
And let's get some spider mines up and going because fuck yeah, spider mines.
Yeah, I'm going.
I love the shits. Are you?
Hang on, we're in for some job.
Get up there.
Standing by. Roger.
I think another dropship.
Reporting in. Vector locked in. Commander, rock and roll.
Input coordinates.
Yeah.
How many slots does a vulture take up? I imagine 2. Yes. It does. Shit. Ah, fuck. There we go.
I'm waiting.
Anytime you're ready.
I will need that extra supply.
Can I take
research
your order?
Complete.
Boop. Let's get our research going still.
Additional
oh, shit.
Required.
Too soon. Hashtag too soon. Come on, finish that. We need to get our next marine out. There we go.
Destination. Input coordinates.
What are you on?
Go ahead, HQ.
No, I'd actually drop off the vulture.
What are you on? Yeah, I'm going.
So that we can lay down our...
Oh, is that it?
Mines here.
I did. You want a piece of me,
shit.
Boy.
Go beat his ass. Now we gotta put these down. Because as soon as I put those ones down, they got used. There.
Here
we go. There he is. Pick him up. God damn it. Fucking idiots. Everybody in there.
I got that. Jacked up and good to go. Jacked up and good to go.
You two go up there.
Go ahead, HQ. Destination. Input.
Now put it in.
Go ahead, HQ.
Standing by.
Destination.
Get in. Maybe a couple of extra wraiths.
Commander,
outstanding. Go ahead, HQ.
Standing by.
Get these guys up here too.
Destination.
Jacked up and good to go.
Input coordinates. Buckle up. Input coordinates. Buckle up.
Jacked up and good to go.
What? Oh, there's the. I was like, there's only three of them here. Where's the fourth?
Give me some issue.
There he is. Lagging way, 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 way behind.
Jacked up and good to go. Go, go, go.
You guys get in there.
Yes, sir. Orders received.
Right, well, here we go.
Great, the waiting on orders. Reporting in.
Good. All right, we got our group made up.
Go ahead, man.
Let's get this last wraith built. And I imagine what we're looking for is down here. This is going pretty well. You know what? Just build that anyway. Get you on mineral. Just so we can have some extra mineral duty going. You never know, man.
Great, the waiting on orders.
All right, here we are.
Reporting in. Attack formation.
And holy shit, they're so slow.
Roger. Attack formation.
At least to start. Once they get going, though, they're super fast.
Vector locked in.
They seem to sit a specific distance away from the race.
Coordinates received. Vector locked
in. Oh, here we are.
I'm listening.
Nope, not you first.
Base is under attack.
Oh shit.
Coordinates received.
Go back him up.
HQ.
You guys unload. Got everything? Yep. Get your ass out of here. Alrighty then, you guys head back this way. Everybody move! Go, 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 go! Get him!
Oh, is that it?
Beat him up!
Yeah.
Get it, get it, get it. Fucking Goliaths.
Yeah, I'm going.
Well, we're winning.
Reporting in. Coordinates.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm going.
Man, this is easy. I may have built too many men. Nah, no such thing as too many men, honestly. We bought plenty of men for the job. Honestly, I probably bought an army about the size of what I would need. Shoot that shit down.
What are you on?
Alright, now. Open up. Go beat him up. Beat his ass. There we go. That was easy.
Go ahead, Commander.
Wait, is there more?
Vector locked in.
There's probably more.
Input coordinates. Buckle up.
Commander.
Let's get these last two nerds.
Input coordinates.
Give me something to shoot. Go, go, go.
Just to have those extra guys. Get this dude
on,
over here.
For some chop.
Fuck.
Commander,
fucking idiots.
Destination.
Why'd you come over here?
HQ. I'm listening.
Get out of here.
Transit HQ.
Spam some more Marines. I'd have it.
Transmit coordinates. Coordinates received.
Yeah.
Have at 'em. Victory! What are you guys doing? Get your asses over here. Too easy. Look at that little bitch. Trying to hide? Nah. There we go. Alright, mission accomplished? Yeah! We win. Holy fuck, we fucked him up?
It appears that the Confederates are in a state of panic about the Antiguan revolt. A
picking up a high number of Confederate transmissions going back and forth between their outposts and their headquarters on Tarsonis. Most of the transmissions are heavily coded, but wait, here's something.
There's a General Duke calling from Alpha Squadron, flagship NORAD 2. We've crash landed and are being hit hard by the Zerg. Request immediate backup from anyone receiving this signal. Repeat, this is a priority one distress call.
Zerg? Here? Serves them right. About time they got a taste of what it's like to be in there mixing it up.
Jim, I want you to move in and save that base.
I'm positive I didn't hear that right.
Arcturus, have you lost your mind?
Listen, I know Duke's a cold-hearted bastard, but an entire colony shouldn't have to suffer for that. Besides, a Confederate general could prove to be a powerful ally. This is an opportunity we cannot miss.
I don't like this at all.
I'm not asking you to like it. I'm asking you to do it.
Yes, sir.
Great. Let's get this over with.
Now we gotta go save the asshole. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Sounds fun. Oh, yeah.
Awesome. Blame him.
Report for duty. I read you.
Shit, fix those.
Go ahead, Commander.
Hello, everybody.
Your forces are under attack.
Where? Oh, fuck. Get in there. Get in there.
Doing this, we better hurry. That ship won't last long against those Zerg.
Holy fuck. Fucking ambush. Alright, we gotta hurry. Oh my god, we have like no money. Get in there. Just for safety.
Raider here. You got my attention.
All right.
Yes.
You guys up here.
Standing by.
You guys there.
This is Jimmy. Right on.
Mr. Raynor, I have to ask you to put down your mines. That one.
Sounds fun.
There we go. Well, nothing seems to be burning down so far. Now, don't be so scared, Duke. You're fine.
Calling online. Confirm.
Got nothing to be scared of. Need to get some more SCVs to get on this mineral duty. Before we can really think about getting up there.
SCV, good to go, sir.
We need a good resource gathering base. We got four of them on right now. We'll add this fifth to it, and then we'll have enough on minerals.
SCP, good to go, sir. Can I read you?
And you go there. Then we'll set a couple up for Vespine. And then we'll get a builder.
SCP, good to go, sir. Reporting for duty.
There, you chill there. Need to gather enough resources to build our refinery.
SCP, good to go, sir.
Alright, you hang out there too. There we are.
I can't build
it. God damn it. There we go. click on the thing. Oh, we can't touch that. No. Alright, get enough resources for the builder. There. Alright, we got us good start here so far.
Yes, sir. Orders, Captain. Yes, sir. SCP, good to go, sir. I'm finished.
There you go over there.
Orders received.
There we are.
Orders, Captain.
Do some repairs to the NORAD. Repair that. That secondary there.
Yes, sir.
Comlink online.
Go repair that guy. He's like fucked up. Want the NORAD to be as not fucked as possible so that if shit gets bad, we'll have some buffer. Go. Alright, we'll need some maroons. Give me those. There we go.
Alright,
you move there.
Go ahead, Tarkov.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Oh, God. What is that? What does that do?
Orders, Captain. Roger that.
Channel open.
I don't know what that did.
Orders, Captain. What a piece of me, boy.
But it's everywhere.
Your forces are under attack.
Oh, shit.
Give me something to shoot.
Report for duty.
Alright, come on.
Channel open.
Yes, sir.
Alright. Get in cover. Fix it up, I guess. Then get in cover.
You want a piece of me, boy?
NORAD's almost fully repaired.
Reporting for duty.
Alright, you get on mineral duty, too. We need more minerals. Not gonna be a whole lot here, but still. Get him in there just in case.
Commander, outstanding.
Get an extra gun in the bunker.
Standing by.
Comlink online.
Well, everything here is fully is fully repaired for the time being, so they'll be good for a bit.
Go ahead, Commander.
Commander, standing by.
Comlink online. Channel open.
Whew. We killed quite a few guys up there already.
Yes, sir. Roger that.
Alright, let's get this factory up. Don't go there. There we go. Uh-oh.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Fuck. Stop it. Stop it, you fucking shits. Damn it, they walked right in. Literally walked right in. What does that do? Haha. Oh, it slows us down. It does seem to wear off, though.
SCP, good to go, sir.
Oh, you get over there. All right, we got that. We'll need a starport too.
Anytime you're ready.
I imagine there's going to be a fuck ton of anti-air in between here and there.
Calling online.
Parasite
calling
detected.
Online. Channel open.
Uh-oh. That doesn't sound very good.
Yes, sir? Can I read you?
Ah! That's the armory.
Calling online.
Get that started after we finish the starport here. You guys stay over here, just in case shit like that happens again.
Upgrade complete.
Nice.
Systems functional. Go ahead, TACOM. Calling online.
Everybody hold there.
Report for duty.
Getting armory up. Get another Marine. This is probably going to go pretty well. Oh, there we go.
You want a piece of me, boy, Commander?
All right, you get over there, join them.
Channel open.
Jacked up and good to go.
Nope.
Go.
Oh, fuck it. Hold there. Oh man, I gotta sneeze. Fuck. Ugh. Fucking shit. Get him.
This should be good.
Finish that up. Let's get those other four nerds so that we can put them in our bunker here. Let's get our armor up too.
Report for duty.
Oh yeah, vehicle stuff. Oh yeah, that's right, that's vehicle upgrades.
Report for duty. Commander, go, go, go.
Down there.
Orders, Captain.
Fucking shit. Fucking Queens.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Need another missile turret.
Go, go, go.
Stop those bastards from parasiting my entire fucking army.
Go ahead, Commander.
Right, hurry up with those Marines, we need to get them in. Set up a couple Goliaths too.
Standing by. Let's move.
Gonna need to clear a path. Oh shit, really?
You want a piece of me, boy?
Calling online. Target designated.
Alright, everybody group up. Stop getting stuck on buildings. Build up this tower. Where is it? There it is. Let's build an actual bunker here.
Jacked up and good to go. Give me something to shoot, Commander. Give me something to shoot.
Systems functional.
No, you guys go on a suicide run. Throw yourselves at him. There we go.
Not enough minerals.
Channel open. Navcom locked.
Gotcha, boss.
Report for duty.
Channel open.
Okay.
Reporting for duty.
Want a piece of me?
Go down there and get on the mineral upgrading. Shits. Get Marines. Alright, this is going. Eh.
Anytime you're ready. Calling online. Jacked up and good to go.
You want a piece of me, boy? Go ahead, turn it off.
And it's gonna be rough trying to break through there. Need to move this out of the way now.
Systems functional.
Use this as a staging area.
Reporting for duty.
Let's grab up our dude.
Affirmative. Roger that.
Go do repairs.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Base is under attack.
Fucking kill him. Get your ass out of there. Fucking shitter. Do I have an academy? I do not. Let's build ourselves an academy too. Land there.
Calling online.
Couple Marines. Need a control tower.
Raider here.
Now we wait for things to build.
You want a piece of me, boy? Systems functional. Now call locked, Commander.
Move over there.
Let's move.
The academy. Almost done. Control tower is done. Alright, our objectives were only get to the NORAD. Alright, that's really it. So we don't have to worry about actually destroying all that shit. We just need to get through it. Gotcha, boss.
Job finished. Yes, sir. Affirmative. Roger that. Orders received.
Send him over there and get him on mineral duty. We should probably try and save up enough minerals to get that.
Yes, sir.
The range upgrade.
Goliath online.
There we go, another Goliath. Come on. Just a little bit more. There we are. We have a lot of fucking Vespine gas. Uh oh.
Systems functional.
Unload. Fix it.
I read you.
We don't really need you working on that. Get another dude on mineral.
Online.
Yes, sir.
Channel open.
Fix him up so that there's no issue. Grab a couple nerds too. No. Nerds. Alright, get in base.
Go ahead, turn it off.
Ah, shit.
I read you.
It's him too. There. I haven't actually used Firebat, like built Firebats this entire game yet, have I?
Yes, sir?
No, you. We'll need more supply depots.
Anytime you're ready.
Need a light. Go ahead.
Alright, here we go.
Confirmed. Acknowledged HQ.
Now call. Try and start this breaking in. Goes our Goliaths already. They got the second colony here. Go for the Hydralisk. There we go. We've got our end. Fuck. Go for it. Kill him. All right, we're making a good push in.
Calling online.
Kill it. Kill it. Here we go. Well, have a good life. Alright, well, we made a dent here, at least.
Not enough members.
Now we start building our fleet up. This could be going worse.
Read the waiting launch orders.
It could definitely be going better. Get the fuck out. Fix that up.
Orders, Captain.
And raids take forever to build. Fuck, dude. Got a lot of minerals left in the field here, though.
Standing by.
Come on. We need these wraiths.
Orders,
this is Jimmy.
Hey, Jimmy. Not a whole lot going on right now, is there? Come on.
Read the waiting launch orders. Reporting in.
Need to build up a good number of wraiths. Whew.
Standing by.
This is time consuming. Just a couple more. Come on. Whew.
Read the waiting launch orders.
While we wait for that.
Not enough
shit.
Minerals.
Get this, get our ground forces going.
Piece of me, boy. Reporting in. Standing by.
Wraiths only get cloaking, I guess.
Required.
Aw, man. Come on, man.
Orders, Captain? Can I take your order?
Goliath, right on line.
Right away, sir.
Gimme, gimme. Give me the minerales. Aw, really? Fucking pick your nose? I saw you do that.
Channel open.
I saw that.
Acknowledged HQ.
Wow.
Go ahead, Tacom.
Wow.
Report for duty.
Can't believe you.
Orders received.
Hello.
Go ahead, Tacom.
About ready for a ground push. Damage done up here. Nope. ready here for the ground push.
Go ahead, Commander. Coordinates received.
Wait, this way. Fuck. That way. Oh, there's no way we're getting through air. That's a certainty. Need to deal with these bastards. Shit on my link, yeah. Well, this is going well, this base destruction. I really prepared for this, were they? Stock.
Calling online. Target designated.
Yo.
Systems functional. Calling online. Now call a piece of me, boy. Go ahead, TACOM. Now call locked. Calling online. Confirm.
Say mission successful. This went pretty well. Got their hive, got their evolutionary base here.
Target designated. Neutralized.
Fucked them up, man.
Functional.
Bring up our reinforcements.
Go ahead, attack on.
Your forces are under attack.
Oh shit, really? Bunch of shits. Sunken colony. gotta get Milton.
I'm listening.
Oh shit, really?
Can I read you?
Fix that.
Need a light.
Destination?
Report for duty. Yes, sir?
I didn't know that was that much on fire. There we go.
Orders received.
Quiet online.
There's no way we're getting our air guys through there, so.
Need a light.
Give me my muns. There we go. It'll be a while to save up enough money for this.
You want a piece of me, boy?
We need to find a way to get our men up here.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Probably send them around to take this out.
Goliath online. Go ahead, TACOM.
Honestly, that wouldn't be too bad of an idea. And then drop ship them up here.
You want a piece of me, boy?
That wouldn't be too bad of an idea, honestly. That's what we'll do, actually. Take care of that.
Want a piece of me, boy?
Calling online.
Look, it's gonna take forever to save up the gas for my Goliath. Be right back. Let's go.
Want a piece of me, boy?
Goliath up and running. Oh, looks like we were attacked.
Report for duty. Right away, sir.
Systems functional.
They obviously weren't too effective. Still, let's go fix that shit.
Yes, sir.
There we go.
Affirmative.
Were we fucked up
systems
up here?
Systems functional.
Not in the slightest.
Channel open.
Give me my last Goliath.
Goliath online.
Input coordinates. Go ahead, HQ. Buckle up.
Right, you.
In transit, HQ.
Go there.
Calling online.
You.
Acknowledged, HQ.
Go there.
Input coordinates. Hang on, we're in for some job. In the five, 555.
All right.
Calling online. Target designated.
down there.
Channel open. Confirm.
Fuck, really?
Go ahead, HQ. Hang on.
Let's investigate. Aha! There we go. They just needed to see it a bit better. Get your asses back over here.
Go ahead, HQ.
Alright, now we just shuttle our dudes up.
Go ahead, HQ. Buckle up. Hang on, we're in for some chop. Input coordinates.
Oh fuck, too close.
Destination.
Fuck, back up.
Destination.
There, drop them now.
Buckle up.
Alright, you two.
Strap yourself in, boys.
Get over there. Let's finish clearing this shit. Pick out the sunken colony. Then clear this shit out, finally. Jimmy. That's not gonna bite us in the ass at all. How'd we do? Lost a decent amount of men. Oof. Feels bad. Also took for fucking ever. I think that's gonna be it for the night though. Oof. I've been playing for like all day. Like all night. So. That was fun, yeah. Think I'm gonna go, though. Y'all have a good night.